get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber. Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Class, and you are now tuning into the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Nash Nation, Be Safe, featuring Shady Ray, and You Know. So without any further ado, let's get straight into it, see what they got to say.
You know, when we put this thing of ours together, a lot of people doubted us. They told us to quit. They told us to stop. Fuck you. January weather, cold days, my pockets tight like leather. I'm driven by the pain. This is the life, motherfucker. There'll be no falling off. All in all, I'm still here, riding for my fucking dogs. One mind, one body, one soul aim. Hive my frame, true gang gang.
Rockefeller check, check. I'ma get a check, check. The plug is my connect. Nash is my connect. I'ma call collect.
The plug is your connect. So if the plug is your connect, what is everybody else's connect? Like, what?
Shady's on deck, back up in the booth, feeling bulletproof. Got my bitch a coupe, now she pushing coupe.
Would you save my nigga, you gon' stay my nigga. Would you save my nigga, you be safe, you be safe, you be safe.
I don't understand it.
Shady Raider, player, player, old school game, Sega, slow burn, Garcia Vega. Bitches love
it. Call this a little ball, old school. You got an old school game, Sega. I got
Sega, slow burn, Garcia Vega. Bitches love me, so fuck that hater. Spray us or pay us. Your niggas can't fade us, send us the ways. Pray that God can save us. Still kill a rob for the paper. Ain't no chill when trying to get major. Trying to put me in the cross like the savior. Niggas get lost for a favor.
Would you say my nigga? You gon' stay my nigga. Would you say my nigga, you be safe, you be safe.
Henny sippin', chain drippin', bitch pussy drippin'. I'm a television, this the new edition. God damn, ready? Nope. Heavy? Nope. Plenty coke, spit that dope. Bullets fly, ride or die.
Would you say my nigga, you gon' stay my nigga. Would you say my nigga, you be safe.
Back on my shit, my old bitch back on my dick. Cannon back on my hip, backstabbers everywhere, watch your back and get chipped. Tough talker, get a nigga crack with the back of the fifth. No backing down or backing out, took an oath to this. Niggas get killed and smoke for this. I'm from the bottoms where the hopeless live and survive with the focus is.
You gon' stay my nigga, would you say my nigga, you be safe.
They call me Mr. Moneybags, I can double that. All about my cash, have a bunny acting funny with that money gram. Ain't got no deal, but I'm still spending plenty cash. I like a slim, thick, heavy ass. I'm like a songsmith, the way I grab, it's the life, this is Nash. I'm trying to just secure the bag.
Would you say my nigga, you gon' stay my nigga. Would you say my nigga, you be safe, you be safe, you be safe.
I ain't gonna front, like, see what this song, what I get from this song. Notice I ain't pause too much because there wasn't really that many balls and none of that. There was no metaphors, like, too much, like, you know, balls that really hit and nothing like that. You feel me? The thing about what I noticed with the song, though, is, like, it got, like, a 2005, 2004 kind of vibe to it, you feel me? Like, I understand the older heads want to be, like, original with it and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, like, you gotta, I ain't gonna front, you gotta switch up, you gotta switch up. You can still be on some real rap, but, like, at least be more lyrical, you know what I'm saying? Like, the quality is good, the video is kind of boring, but the quality of the video is good, you know what I'm saying? The track, I don't really like the track. I get that shit, like a five, just off the fact that it's not doo-doo, it's not horrible, it's just, like, what are you talking about? You feel what I'm saying? Like, the track was kind of like all over the place, and then the hook, what you say, my nigga? Hey, my nigga, you be safe. What? Like, how'd you come up with that? Like, what you talking about? You feel what I'm saying? So, I give that shit like a 5. Y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all feel like I rated it too high or I rated it too low. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.